Vitamin D may be important for more than your bones. In one of the largest studies of its kind, the American Cancer Society and more than 20 other medical organizations found having higher vitamin D levels than are currently recommended reduced the risk of colorectal cancer by 22%, while having lower levels of vitamin D increased risk by more than 30%.
The evidence is certainly building that this may be another risk factor for colorectal cancer.
Increasing vitamin D won't erase other risk factors like obesity or family history, but researchers agree it's enough evidence to re-examine current vitamin D recommendations.
This study is not saying that everybody should run out and get screened for vitamin D. The levels that we found that were associated with the lowest risk are achievable without high-dose supplements.
Vitamin D is found in foods like fatty fish and those that are fortified, including cereals and milk. Your body also produces it during sun exposure. Researchers recommend at least 600 international units per day. That's about one serving of salmon and a glass of milk, or what's found in a multivitamin. What could be a new path to prevention for one of the deadliest cancers? Kristen Dahlgren, NBC News, New York.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.